when even a child no longer laughs like a child, then we live in vain. When our faith can no longer win, and spontaneity is a luxury, then we